Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
I can say potato, aloo, chou braterie, jira, like jira rice.
I know one thing, que se ho tu.
Que se ho tu.
It means how are you?
And we also know abilele.
My name is Paul. I'm coming from NEOMA Campus Rouen. It's a city close to Paris. It's 1 hour drive. And I am doing an exchange program here in IMT Ghaziabad. And we study marketing, management accounting, or different subjects.
Hello, my name is Pauline. I'm from Orléans in France. And I study in NEOMA Business School with Paul and Orianne. I'm specialized in marketing. And I decided to come to India because I wanted to discover the culture and the classes at IMT.
My name is Orianne. I'm 22. I come from the south of France. I come here in IMT Ghaziabad to an exchange.
It's very interesting to actually compare the product in France from India, because in India you have more product about hair loss or dandruff, and when you compare to France, products are more about shine. But the good thing here is in India is that there are a lot of products about naturality. It's very interesting to see how they use this whole knowledge for product that they are selling in big supermarkets.
Usually people do not participate in class, they are more like passive, and
yes.
Then we work a lot at home to get good grades during the exam, so it's very different. Here, in each class, there is a lot of people saying yes sir, answer, and everybody is fighting to give the right answer.
Yes.
So in France, so you will never see
no.
That.
French people are, when they have a group project, they are working during the day, during the afternoon. Whereas Indians are like working during the night, and so you have to actually wait that it's midnight or 1 in the morning to have the feedback on the project. So it's very different, and you have to adapt yourself to that. But thanks God, the Indian was very helpful with that. And there. Actually, Indian students are very aware of the problem of the country. They are very into that, they are very making actions and making solutions with all the committees they have, and at EMT they are able to make a lot of projects to make people aware of all of the issues that there is in India. With our school we have the possibility to go to actually everywhere in the world, and we really wanted to go to Asia and especially India. Among a lot of choices, among Thailand or Japan or Korea. But we saw that India was more different from what we know, from what we have in France. So it was actually really an interesting journey to go here, to be able to discover the culture, the people, and also the way to study at EMT, because it's very different from what we know in French school.
I had a friend that were in India and say that the experience was very good, and you can do a lot of things here in school, like traveling. So it's very interesting, and I think because it's a totally opposite culture of ours, so it's very interesting to see what's happened here.
I don't know some information about ourselves, and we got to dance, to learn how to dance like Indians.
Sing song in India.
We sing Indian song, and we got to discover the cultures through a different point of view. So it's very interesting, and we love them.
Oh.
If I can sum up my experience in IMT, I think I would say IMT never sleep.
No matter what time is it, in the night, the afternoon, the day, there is always someone that is, I don't know, having a walk or studying in the library. And
doing basketball.
Yeah. Basketball, badminton.
Even at 2 a.m.
Yes.
Unusual thing in France.
So I think it's the best sentence to sum up the life at IMT.
I think we are only here for one term, and I don't think it's enough.